Mann!
I'm Rob. That's Mel. That's Ashton. Yeah. No, Gracelyn. Gracelyn's over at Mimi's. And today, as you can tell, we are going to the Hershey Bears Finals. This year is game 3, and we're going to game 4. We're not off to a good starting streak so far. We have lost the first 2 games, but we have home game advantage for today and Thursday. And we are going to get out of here because I just got out of work and the game starts at 7 and we have a little bit of a party to go to before it.
Yeah.
You excited?
Yeah.
You excited? Ashton?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I keep my head, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see.
That's sass.
If we get 4 wins out of the next 5 games, we are the champions. But since we lost the first 2 games, we're behind, and there's only 5 games left. It's the best out of 7 series, and we haven't yet scored 1 point.
Eesh.
Yeah. So, hopefully our luck changes around. Let's get going so we can get to the game. Let's go.
Let's go.
Just made it here, gonna go inside. Looking at souvenirs, place is packed already.
Yeah.
Just made it to our seats. This is where we are.
It's having fun.
You like your seats?
It's really hot, I have to catch my breath.
Wow. I wanna say Bears beat.
Bears, 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 Bears.
Say B. E aí.
vodka, vodka.
You having fun?
Yeah.
We're winning.
Yay!
You got one more period left. We're in the lead by two. We got a win, win, win. You having fun?
Thank you.
Well, we got the win. A stressful overtime.
Very stressful.
Was that fun? One more game to go. Thursday night. We got a win. We got the win.
Yep.
Did you have fun?
Yeah, I had fun.
Me too. Stressful, very freaking stressful. Absolutely. We got game four and game five here.
Here we go.
And we're going to try to make game five if possible. So I am going to...
That wasn't even a tongue twister.
Yeah, whatever. But I'm going to call the end of this vlog part one right now. And then we're just going to pick up on the time lapse on the way up for game four in 2 days. So we'll see you in 2 days. Bye!
Bye!
Who is ready for game two at home for the Hershey Bears? This here is game four. Who's ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
Sorry, I forgot something.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Hold on, detour. I forgot something in the house, as always.
Of course you did.
What's missing?
Should we leave her?
No.
Yeah.
You think we should leave her? All right, let's go. It's game time. Let's go in. Got it. Just getting our seats. The other night we sat right here where they're sitting. We're just one row up from where we were. Which, it's better.
What'd you get, Ashton? Another towel and a belt? Bring it.
Teams are out now practicing before the game. We've got about a half hour to game time.
Come on. Come on!
End of first period.
The second period, we in the lead 3-1.
That looks good.
It tastes good too.
I'm sure it does.
Bobby likes it.
Food vlog.
Pizza.
Period 3, Bears!
We got it. We got the win. That was an intense, fun game. Oh, I can't wait for Saturday. That needs to hurry up and get here. That was great. Woo!
Ow!
Sorry. We won. We are now tied. We need two more wins, and we are the champions.
Whoop whoop.
We have one more home game, and that is Saturday. And we go back out to California, and hopefully we can get a W
there
up there, and we become champs.
Woo! Two days!
Yes, we will see you guys in 2 days. Thanks for coming along. This has been awesome.
No,
let's go!
Wait, let's go!
What?
In 2 days, we're gonna go to a horsey park where they have cows.
I guess so. Alrighty. Bye.
Bye. Look what we got.
We got Graceland and we got Ashton and we got Mel.
Nobody can be Ashton. I'm not Ashton.
Then who are you?
Sonic.
Okay, there's Sonic.
I'm not Graceland.
Then who are you?
Amy.
Alright there, Amy and Sonic. We are back for part 3 for hockey games. And today is our final home game, and it's going to be fun. It's going to be a blast. I hope we get the W, because that would only mean we need one more win, and that would be a win out on the road to California, and we will be champs.
So, we are the champions. I kind of hope that it's, like, really intense. Like it's had.
Oh, my gosh. That last game was super intense, but it was so fun. So, I'm glad we got that win, and I hope tonight is just like
as intense.
Intense and fun, and we get the W.
I'd like to see more fights, but apparently they can't.
Gotta do a couple odds and ends before we head up to the game. We are actually stopping at our
bridal boutique.
Yeah. We're picking up Graceland's dress for our wedding and then getting Ashton fitted. Because he's the ring bearer, and then I get to pick out my tuxedo for the wedding as well. So,
yay.
Gonna come along with us for that, and then we're gonna meet up with my brother up at Hershey. Gonna grab up some lunch, and then walk right over to the stadium, and it'll be game time.
Game time.
Game time. Let's go.
Let's go.
Just picked up Ashton's little tuxedo and Gracelyn's dress. Got my tux all. Fine, we just picked up Sonic and Amy's tuxedo and dress. Got my tuxedo ordered on what I'm doing. My groomsmen, they're all ordered. Well, not ordered, but picked out what we're doing. What do you think?
I am it's full of excitement. I'm like really getting excited for this day.
So, we're gonna leave here. We are gonna go meet up with my brother to grab up some lunch and then to the hockey game. You guys excited and ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's go.
Just finishing up lunch, gonna follow my brother over. We're gonna go and check out the Chocolate World and then maybe the arena, and then we're gonna get up into Giant Center for the Hershey Bears game. But we're excited. How was food?
Delicious.
Did you guys like your food?
I ate all mine.
Yeah, you did. You stuffed? What about you, Grace? Did you like your food? No? Food was all right.
I liked my martini better.
Let's go.
So at the moment, we are trying to race with Rob's brother. Ashton, do you have any choice words you'd like to say to the car in front of us? Yeah?
Play.
It's cool.
You go down, you must come up. Let me chase again. This is nice.
Wait, no way here.
Having fun? Just beat my brother and his girlfriend, well, fiance, at a game of cornhole. That was fun. Whoop, whoop. Now it's time to go get a win for the Hershey Bears.
Hey.
Just getting to our seats. This is our view for this game. This is going to be exciting.
Excited? Let's go Bears! Sing it! Let's go Bears!
Yeah! One more!